Well, that was a pretty fun fight. I have to say, Dragonslayer Armour, pretty solid fight. I will note that I had to use a different weapon to do the fight. I upgraded a long sword and made it refined because it ends up... The Dragonslayer Armour is highly resistant to lightning, and I did like 3 times more damage with the other long sword. So, yeah. I mean, that was a pretty solid fight. I enjoyed that a lot. Anyway, I noticed this path last time... Not last time, when I was doing my boss runs, and I figure we should check this out before we head further in, because I don't know what's over here, but I'm sure it's something good. 2 rusted coins? That's terrible! You can't even buy anything with that, and what do we have here? Titanite scale. Okay, I take it back. This place is terrible. This place is filled with nothing but absolutely wretched items. How unfortunate. Anything over here? Please let this be good. Red tearstone ring? Ah! I can't remember what a red tearstone ring is, but that could be good. Could this be an illusion? No, it is not. But it definitely looks pretty weird. Kind of looks like a doorway. Maybe we'll find a lever or something to open that. What's this? Oh. Oh, I see. Well, we can drop down here and get an item, but if we drop down any farther... Whoa. That was close. That was close. You took a bit too much of a running start. This guy must be some sort of, like, Olympic, like, long jumper. Just decided it was a good idea to use his Olympic abilities to, long jump his way off the actual roof. What is this? Katha's chime. I mean, that's okay, but I don't really use chimes. Oop. Untextured area. Ho-ho, no. Also, ho-ho, no. Bunch of knights. I ain't having this. I'm not fighting these guys. I didn't want to fight them last time. Don't want to fight them now. We're going to be going back and check the little elevator that we had over there. An elevator that shall no doubt lead us to a land of great riches. Or on the other hand, and I would argue 60% more likely, a land of absolute death. That's generally the vast majority of Dark Souls, so hold out for the land of death and not so much the land of happiness and riches. Have we been in there? I don't even know. Hello? Oh yeah, no, this is totally where we come in to begin with. Okay. Jeez. I mean, I've been running through that door in the opposite direction. Just so happens when you enter a door from the other way, it's kinda hard to tell that it's a different place. Contraption does not move. What? Oh, well, that's no fun. Get out of here, elevator. I only like elevators that move. Elevators that don't move, really, they can't even be called elevators because they're just platforms. Platforms that are meant to be far greater than they actually are but have not yet lived up to their true potential of being a moving mechanism of transport. I mean, I guess of transport is the best way to put it. Well, in here we go. Anything here that I need to know about? Probably. Just have to wait until it pops out and tries to stab us. Because that's generally when you figure out about things that you need to know about. Well, okay, let's look at the situation as the sleuth of Dark Souls. We have 1, 2, 3 individual messages. Meaning that in all likelihood, there's going to be something terrible either. Okay, there's either going to be something really good or something terrible down here. So just, oh, it's something really good. A single titanite chunk. We don't have any titanite chunks anymore. Well, I mean, technically now we have one. Because after I upgraded the second longsword, it ends up that took literally all of our titanite chunks. Kind of unfortunate. On the plus side, our main lightning longsword doesn't actually require titanite chunks anymore. We need the legendary titanite slab of demise, which are very rare. But anyway, hello? Is that seriously another bonfire? I mean, I can literally... Look. See that? That's the bonfire we came from. This is our new bonfire. I can literally see it! What's the point of this bonfire? Jeez. I mean, Grand Archives. What, the Grand Archives? Are we really going into the Grand Archives? That's awesome. My friend! You had a hat like us! and apparently a katana, which I guess is a good thing. Grand Archive's key, Gotthard twin swords. I feel for you, my friend. You must have been a member of the Big Hat Knights. It is our single sworn duty to go into said Grand Archives and avenge the death of our great friend of the Big Hat Knights. But I'm gonna go this way first because I can't be asked. Oh. Contraption does not. Never mind. We're going this way. Don't listen to anything I said previously except for the revenge. We will seek revenge for the death of our friend. Where are you fools? You don't fight the Big Hat Knights and live to tell the tale. Might I note, he was definitely a lesser Big Hat Knight because that smaller hat, like basically the larger your hat, the more actual status you have in the Big Hat Knights. It's a pretty good way to tell status fairly easily. And what the heck is this guy doing back here? This guy was a boss previously. I prefer that he remained dead as opposed to having come back to life. Where are you? I don't even see him. Oh, whatever. There's some German midgets I have to fight. Hey, you! Are you trying to bring me into some form of ambush? I know what that's what you're doing right now. See, he brought us into an ambush where his friend jumped in behind us. However, I am no fool. I'm a member of the Big Hat Knights. Did you kill my friend? Swear to me! Swear to me! He's not going to swear to me because he's dead. It's really hard for people to swear to you when they're dead. At least last I checked. I mean, A, I admittedly haven't actually checked fairly recently. But I'm pretty... Ow! Pretty sure that's a thing. Get out of... Where are you? My goodness. The Big Hat Wizard. Clearly inferior to the Big Hat Knights. Because the Big Hat Knights are the best. And everyone else is kind of lackluster. No! Get back here! Lizard! You will die to me! You will not stand! There we go. Oh, hey, who's that? Looks like some sort of terrible angel cleric creature. You know what I don't like? Oh, no, I can't go back. Oh, I was going to say, you know what I don't like having to fight? Terrible angel cleric creatures. In the very least, I shall use my spook. Hello? Oh, yep, they're terrible. They're definitely angel cleric creatures. They're definitely... Hey! German midgets! Get out of here! I mean, I guess... Are all of them German midgets? Or just the ones with the Zweihanders actually German midgets? I would argue that it's kind of hard to tell because I don't think they actually technically have a nationality. But at the same time, I would say they definitely do because clearly some of them are German due to their... Get out of here! What are you even doing in these archives? You are not set for the setting of this place. You should be a scholar, not a midget. I mean, you could be a midget scholar. That is a thing. I mean, it's pretty much just a normal scholar except shorter, but still. Midget scholar, fine. Random midgets? Not so much. Hey, how's it going? Guess what? Backstab! Bada boom. One down. Are these guys covered in wax? Well, at least they're not angel statues. I mean, angel statues would definitely be a worse situation. Ow! They're sorcerers, too. You know what I don't like? You know what? I am officially declaring it. The Big Hat Knights declares war on literally every cleric. Not cleric, sorry, sorcerer. We're fine with clerics. I mean, I'm slightly... concerned about the existence of clerics in general, but for the most part, I'm pretty... Does it really say dunk head in wax? I mean, I appreciate the offer. I understand hospitality, but I'm gonna pass. Thank you. I really don't need my head dunked in wax today. That's not necessary. That's... No. Oh, hello. How you doing? I think he's doing well, which is not good for us. Can you come over here and we can fight out in the big open area? I'm fine with that. You shall die to the Big Hat Knights. Did you kill my friend? Did you do it? I know that you killed my friend. Those who kill my friend do not survive to see tomorrow. I will tell you that much. Look, he's got crystals all over his weapon, which actually makes his weapon significantly less effective. Because once you put those crystals on your spear and you stab into someone, it's actually going to be really hard to get your spear out of the person afterwards. So, I mean, you really shouldn't stick a bunch of spears or serrated edges or, like, nooks on your spear. Now, on the other hand, if you want to make, like, a billfork, that's fine. That's really cool, but you don't use it the same way. Anyway, I bet half of you don't even know what a billfork is. Just shows I know too much! Did I just knock stuff on the table? Look at all these nice chandeliers. All of them are gone now. Literally every single one. So we got another chime, which continues to not be any form of good loot because, you know, I don't appreciate chimes. Okay, let's just do it. Commit yourself to the wax! Hey, where'd our hat go? Oh, I want my hat back. I didn't realize dunking my head in wax would get rid of our big hat. That's like the defining feature of me as a human being. Well, I mean, my character is a human being. What is this even gonna do? I mean, can you breathe in that? Hello? I'm a wax head man. There's no need to do combat with me. This is some really ominous music here. I wonder what- Ho! What? Book hands? Nice. I mean, they don't seem terribly aggressive if I have to level with you. It might be because I have wax head syndrome, and they are not aggressive towards those who have wax head syndrome. Could be a thing. Might not be. I don't know. Kill the stinking lizard! The lizard must die! Don't let him get away! Oh my word, we almost let him get away. Hey, giant hands. Just, you know, do your thing. I don't think not being killed by these was worth getting rid of our hat. I will say that our hat is far more powerful than not being killed by giant hands. What did that lever even do? It's really hard to tell what a lever does when you haven't actually been through an entire area. Oh no, we got away. Stupid crystal lizard. Hey, giant book hands, how you doing? Doing pretty well? Are you like some sort of ethereal ghost form or something? Because, I mean, I guess that's pretty cool. I would appreciate if you continued to not try to kill me, because that would be nice. Hey, mate, how's it going? Oh, you realize that I'm not a wax head? That is unfortunate, because you have just died. You could have maybe gotten away with not being killed. I mean, that's not actually true. I was going to kill him regardless. Hello? You're on fire. Sir, your head is on fire. I hate to be that guy, but that is a clear issue. You've also covered me in wax, which I don't appreciate in the slightest. Oh, well, we put him out. Hopefully, now that we put him out, that'll help him somehow. I mean, we did kill him in the process, but, you know, that's kind of how things go around here. Now, how do we get this wax off of our heads? This is not a question I ever supposed I would be asking. Literally ever. Ow! Ow! No! No! Oh, we've taken cover. Don't get away! We got him. We got him. Ow. We're taking a lot of damage to get this guy. Ugh. Totally worth it! Totally worth killing the lizard! Oh, what is this? Titanite chunk. Nice. And what is this? Is this a, Hey, don't eat. No! Ow! I'm alive? Ow. Okay, I take it back. I'm not alive anymore. I will say that is maybe one of the weirdest turns of events I have seen recently. At least the fall didn't kill me. I mean, it wasn't my fault that I died. You! You killed me last time! After I fell off a cliff! Which is generally considered to not be fair play. Jeez. Well, I mean, at least our shortcut appears to be right here. So we can just head our way up here and avoid ever dipping our head in wax. That is not fair. I'm on a ladder. I can't actually defend myself. Jeez. Does no one understand chivalric combat around here? You don't attack people when they're on a ladder, incapable of defending themselves. Unless you're a scumbag. Which, arguably, I am a scumbag, because I would totally do that. I mean, personally, I'd have no issue with attacking anyone who happens to be on a ladder. Ow! Regardless of the situation, you're done for. You know what? All of you, get on my level! Get on my level! Ow! They're getting on my level. They got on my level. They are now officially 100% on my level. Okay. So, I'm gonna say that the bum rush scenario was not actually a terribly effective strategy. Just thinking about it. Didn't work out all that well. So we're gonna need to maybe try a more, I don't know, sophisticated strategy than a simple bum rush. Did you really just slash me with your little sorcerer sword? Guess who cares about your little sorcerer sword? Literally no one. I don't even care, and you slash me with it. Jeez. Oh, now we're gonna be attacked by sorceries as we go up a ladder. Which is so unfair. That is not within proper combat maneuvers. And you? You're done. This is over. I'm having none of this. So what we need to do is make sure that we get rid of the German midgets. I don't know where they came from. Ah, whoa! It's really chasing me! Jeez. German midgets, where beeth thou? Let's just take cover in here and see if the German midgets come for us. No? Okay, fine. Fine, I see how it is. We'll just have to take this ladder and not even fight you, you stupid sorcerer person. I'm fine with that. I can- oh, look! We came up behind the stupid sorcerer- ow, ow! What the heck?! Oh, that first dodge was so bad! Oh, it was so bad! We literally dodged into the attack! Oh, that was so terrible. In the very least, I can assure you, no such thing will happen this time. Because this guy is gonna taste our sword! The sword of the big hats! And unlike the previous sword of the big hats that appeared to try to do some form of combat here, I am not so foolish as to die to you. Ow. That hurt a lot. Uh-oh. Ooh, wow, we actually dodged that one. I will admit, I didn't see that coming. I appreciate that it happened, but I did not plan it in the slightest. You're done. It's over. Don't even try. Okay. So we know how to get at this second sorcerer. We have to head around, take this ladder, and with any hope, if we don't dodge directly into a sorcery bolt by this sorcerer, we can actually, you know, do some serious damage to the sorcerer. Potentially teach her a serious lesson about trying to fight us. I don't know if it's a he or a she. Actually, I have no clue. Okay, run. Run, run, don't even fight the candle hats. Ow, okay, fight the candle hats. That is 100% a German midget. Look, he's got a Zweihander. Admittedly, it's on fire, but he's got a Zweihander. How good for you? I think it's a Flamberg Zweihander. I mean, it's hard to tell because it disappeared and I can't really check for a Flamberg on the blade anymore. Which, by the way, is if you ever see a wavy blade, that's a Flamberg. Which is usually more, like, ceremonial than it is actually useful. It looks really cool, but, I mean, it has some bonus anyway. Who cares about Flambergs? I'm pretty sure a lot of people care about Flambergs. They're actually pretty cool in terms of blades. Get on my level, Waxhead! Ow! You! Get on my level too. To be on my level, you have to actually spar with people, not throw bombs at them. Which, I swear, 100%, I've never thrown a bomb at anyone before. It's so untrue, that's such a lie. I've thrown so many bombs at people, it's ridiculous. Is this an illusory wall? It is!
Oh no! Boreal Knight!
That was not a good illusory wall. I don't appreciate that. Run down the ladder, please! This situation is not turning out well for us. There's a lot of death raining from everywhere, and at this point, you know, I'm really just doing my best to book it wherever I can. What's in here? Is there something nice? Oh, okay. Nothing nice. Just a knight. Crystal ahead?
Ho!
No crystal behind. What do you mean crystal? I have no clue what that guy meant when he said crystal ahead. Oh, we almost fell off the edge. That was quite bad. In the very least, we're not actually dead yet, but we are in very close quarters combat with a very powerful knight. And almost dead. Take cover! Take cover in the doorway! No, I couldn't take cover in the doorway! Ah, things have turned out so poorly for us. I feel quite sad. Anyway, I guess for now that will bring us to the end of this episode. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this, like and subscribe. Next time, we will have to go back into the Grand Archives, which are clearly seriously opposed to the existence of any Big Hat Knights. However, we are no chump Big Hat Knight like this guy, who is clearly a lesser Big Hat Knight. We are the Grand Big Hat Knight, and we will teach them a serious lesson. But until then, thanks for watching, and of course, enjoy the rest of your day.